So now we're doing a review on marine audio for small boats. And this is a small boat, but it's got some big sound thanks to the Fusion Marine Audio. And the marine is an important part in all of that because it is proper marine gear. It's designed to be out in open boats just like this in the salt water. I mean, look at my speakers. They're not sheltered from the elements, and you know how harsh salt water is, but these things handle it. I can just wash them down at the end of the day. Now, because space is a premium, I've just gone for the 6.5-inch Fusion speakers. I've got four of them, and they're 230 watts each, which gives me a great sound. But I've beefed up that a little bit more by adding a Fusion Marine Audio digital amplifier. So it's low current draw, but it really gets these things cranking. And again, because space is a premium, I've just gone for the small head unit. Now, that powers these 230 watt speakers just fine, but with adding in the amp, it really gives the sound a big lift. And because we're in an open boat, Bluetooth is vital. You don't want to be opening that up. I don't know who even has CDs these days, I don't know. But you don't want to be opening it up for USB ports or anything like that where salt water can get in. Now you'll see I've got it in auxiliary mode, and just into the back of the unit, into the RCA port, I can plug in a little Fusion MS-BT100 Bluetooth port. And I just simply pair that up to my phone, jump in where we are, Fusion MS-BT100. Here we go, connect it up, and I can just select a song. That sound is good, bro. That's what we're not using that. Real simple, ease of use. The music is coming via Bluetooth. Everything's sealed up. Again, that can get hammered with salt water and it's going to be fine. And while it's a small unit, the amplifier really beefs it up. You heard the sound of it, it cranks. But of course, that is all invested in the boat. If you've got a small boat, and well, you're not out in it every day to be listening to your tunes, there is another option from Fusion, and I think you're gonna like it. It's this guy here, the Stereoactive. Well, we've all seen Bluetooth speakers before, right? Well, this one's a little bit different. It is 100% waterproof. When I say waterproof, I mean I can throw it in the water. That's how good it is. So it's got a nice sort of rubbery bottom. You can bring it out on the boat. It's gonna grip to any surface. But even better, you can get a wee puck mount for it. And I can just lock that in place. And now I can mount it just using one of my Railblazer ports. I can lock the Stereoactive, click that in place. And I mean, I can just adjust that. I can have a different port at the front of the boat. Now the beauty of this is it makes a fantastic, great sounding little boat stereo system. And when you get off the boat, the stereo comes off the boat too. So it can sit on the living room table, it can go to the beach. This mount allows it to be mounted onto paddle boards. And of course, when you are in a small boat, out on a paddle board, in a kayak, listening to your tunes, you're gonna think to yourself, well, where am I gonna keep my phone? Where am I gonna keep my keys? Well, with the Stereoactive, you can also add on the Active Safe. And this is just a little bit of kit that Fusion have made, and they've really thought about their end users here, okay? So you could be out on a wave ski, kayak, in your yacht, you've got your Active Safe here, keys, phone, into the Active Safe, close it up. Again, it is 100% waterproof, all of your gear's safe, clips onto your stereo, and there you go, you've got an all-in-one place to keep your keys, phone, wallet, as well as listening to your stereo. And like I say, it's all waterproof. If it goes overboard, it's not the end of the world. There's other products on the market claiming to be waterproof. You wouldn't do that with them, not in salt water. Fusion Gear, they've been making marine audio products for years, and the Stereoactive has now made it accessible to anyone in a boat or vessel of any size.